and some sausage.
Hello everybody, we're back with another Limousine service. This time it's going to be NMIX Lily's performance. As usual, due to copyright reasons, we're gonna have to blur the video as well as share only a portion of our full reaction. In this case, the first two songs, Dice and Red Velvet's Psycho, both of which were amazing to say the least. And of course, we'll be sharing the post reaction discussion where we talk about her vocal style, the music, the arrangement, whatever we thought was interesting. But of course, if you do wanna watch the uncensored full reaction as well as the full discussion afterwards, then you can head over to our Patreon page. The link will be in the description below. We've got tons of other Limousine service reactions as well as extra contents for different groups and artists, including NMIX, Stray Kids, 80s, and much more. So go check that out if you're interested. Otherwise, we hope you enjoy this video. Bye bye.
Dice. Oh, his EP 29 is pretty early.
Wow. So she's doing all the members.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yo, there's like no breathing room.
I know.
Open it up. Oh, get it in there. Surfing. Hip hop is over flying.
Ooh.
Wow.
Great
what
start.
What an opening,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Hey.
Woo. 최상의 라이브로 최고의 만족을 드리는 리무진 서비스. 오늘은 엔믹스의 릴리님 나오셨습니다. 반갑습니다.
Nice to meet you.
아, 시청자분들께 인사 부탁드릴게요.
아, 네. 안녕하세요. 엔믹스 릴리입니다.
I love the way she talks always.
Yeah.
아, 이게 릴리 인사법.
아, 네. 네 그런
뭐,
것 같아요.
그 안녕 뭐 다시 한번 부탁드려요.
아, 네. 안녕하세요.
That's cute.
알겠습니다. 이거 오늘 여러모로 쓰일 일 많을 것 같은데요.
아, 네.
안녕하세요. 일단 참고하겠습니다.
아, 네. 좋아요.
방금 불러주신 곡이 엔믹스 이번 신곡.
맞아요.
맞아요.
다이스.
Is that
제목이 다이스예요?
네.
주사위 다이스.
네.
간단하게 소개 한번 부탁드릴게요.
아, 네. 다이스는요. 그 게임을 해서 주사위를 돌려서 다이스.
I guess she's really nervous
죄송합니다.
also.
죄송합니다. 약간 저희 처음 소개해요.
아, 그래요?
네, 저 다이스 아직 노래 지금은 안 나왔잖아요.
네.
그래서 아직 소개를 사실은 많이 못 해봐서.
그렇죠, 네, 그럼 네. 원래 신곡 나오고 한참 뒤에 이제 좀 잘 소개하게
돼요. Sharp dot.
다이스, 아, 제가 더. 아니요, 저 알아요. 근데
자기 소개 이렇게까지 신나게 하신 분은 아마 없었을 거예요.
좋아요.
아, 네, 좋아요.
감사합니다.
그러면 시원하게 한 곡 더 해보죠.
좋아요.
네, 이제 라이브를 바로 들려드릴 건데 어떤 곡을 준비하셨나요?
저 레드벨벳 선배님의
okay, Red Velvet.
사이코라는 노래를 준비했어요.
사이코.
좋아요. 알겠습니다. 레드벨벳의 사이코, 릴리 씨의 첫 번째 라이브 서비스입니다.
Alright. 와, wow, startling this.
Wow. Yeah. Psycho. I don't play the game. 우린 진짜 별나대. 좋아해 넌 그걸 너무 잘 알고 널 쥐락펴락해 나도 마찬가지인걸 우린 참 별나고 이상한
와.
사이야
와우
서로를 부서지게 그리곤 또 껴안아 You got me feeling like a psycho, psycho 좋아 죽는 바보 바보 너 없이 어지럽고 슬퍼져 기운도 막 없어요 둘이 잘 만났대 Hey now be okay Hey trouble 경고
yeah, 따위 even 없이 rap 웃는 too. 너
I'm original visual 우린 원래 이랬어 Yeah 두렵지는 않아 나 흥미로울 뿐 It's hot Let me just hop 어떻게 널 다룰까
wow.
어쩔 줄을 몰라 너를 달래고 매섭게 발로 잡아 가끔 내게 미소 짓는 너 어떻게 놓겠어
I love those end notes
우린 아름답고 좀
슬퍼서
That's insane
How is she doing this?
마치 날과 강처럼
She's singing the whole song.
난 온몸으로 널 느끼고 있어. Everything will be okay. Feeling like. 사이가 우리 보고 말해 자꾸 자꾸 다시 안 볼 때 싸우다가도 붙어 다니니 말야 둘이 잘 만났대. Hey now be okay. Hey now be okay. It's alright. Hey, now be okay. Hey, now be okay. Hey, now be okay. Ooh, it's alright. It's alright. 우린 좀 이상해.
I'm not alright.
That's crazy!
Wow!
Amazing. Wow. I mean, we knew from Tiny Desk, but holy crap.
Ooh.
It's crazy. It's just like private concert.
Wow! Beautiful!
Gave me chills.
Oh my god.
This is just concert experience. Let's start with Dice. Because that was like the first thing.
I felt a bit nervousness in the Dice.
So oh, yeah.
It was, yeah, yeah. I would just consider that as like a
warm up piece.
Yeah, like a warm up piece and greed kind of stuff. And also, you know, just like she said, like she didn't even do a performance. Like the song wasn't even out yet.
Mm.
She was amazing. But compared to other songs, I could really feel,
right.
Yeah, a bit like.
I usually feel that too. I didn't really feel it with this one.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's just because I was already in awe. But what really impressed me in Dice rearrangements is how smooth her rap to vocal transitions
are. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Because those are really hard.
I know.
Low register rap and then boom, right into singing. Her high notes are crystal clear.
I know. You have to know that it was 7 members, right?
Yeah, so that was like the opener.
I thought she was going to sing more like melodical rap. I'm like, wow, she can do everything.
Again, makes it harder to go back to the vocal lines.
Yeah.
So that was like Dice. And we'll keep returning to it to compare. But Psycho.
Wow, yo. Psycho was insane.
Near perfection.
Yo, the falsetto.
The vibrato.
Those controls.
The pitch.
Yeah. What the hell? And again, it's 5 member song. And she sang the whole shit.
Yeah. It was so long.
Yeah, by the time I was just realizing, oh, wait, is she singing the whole thing?
I mentioned vibrato a lot when it comes to Limousine Service and how I have like an ideal vibrato that I love to hear from singers. This one from Lily was perfect. This is the type of vibrato, in my opinion, that is only audible or experienceable when you have that strength in your voice.
Yeah.
So that stability that comes from your strength. Remember that part, like the bridge part, I think, like everything will be okay, like that part?
Yeah.
That part was the first real strength. That was when she actually started putting more of a power into her vocal. Before that, she was styling through the song, kind of running through, breezing through, building up to that moment. But because she is so strong to begin with, it didn't even sound like that. You're like, wait, is she singing or is she just kind of playing? What's mm-hmm. going on? Mm-hmm. Until that part, that bridge part, you go, oh, she was just playing around. Mm-hmm. It's crazy how strong her voice is.
What I find the greatest vocals do is that the control of...